So I'm back at home now, getting back into routine and the way of normal life. I've missed my bed terribly, so it's been very nice to see my own bed and have TV. We didn't have TV in the house, and I'm such a TV fan, so it's been great to catch up on my series. As for the week, it's been a great week. I've done a lot of running this week, and guess what? I got sponsored by Sorbet the Club. So now they do my nails. So if you ever need your nails done anywhere, Sorbet the Club is the place to get it. As for the episode this week, nobody got sent home, but somebody came back. Lyra came back. She's back in the show, so check it out and watch her. The show got nice and real this week. The girls all spoke about each other, and a few fights went down, and it was actually nice to see the girls be real, because it's all been tiptoeing around each other. This week's episode and see what happens and who's going to go home and what the challenge is going to be. I miss being in the house. I enjoyed the drama and I enjoyed the challenges. I always like having a challenge. And speaking of challenges, guess what I've gone and done? I went and I signed up for the Comrades Marathon. Now, for those of you who don't know, the Comrades Marathon is 90 kilometers. So I am a little bit insane to be doing it, but I'm excited. Not so excited to be doing all the training, but I just finished the 21, so I'm getting there. The furthest I've ever run is 32, so that's 3 times the distance. So yeah, we'll have to see what happens. But I'm very excited about it, and I think I can do it. I hope you guys have been enjoying my Fitness Friday tips. I've had a lot of fun doing them, and I actually do the exercises myself. They're not exactly exercises that I don't do. I do them, so they tried and tested on myself. So hopefully they show the results that you are hoping for. So at the end of every diary session, what I'll do is I'll just give a random tip from my personal experience. So today's random tip is if you're having a bad hair day or you didn't feel like washing your hair, you know what I do? Put on a hat. Find yourself a really, really cute hat that you look so stylish. Check me out on Friday for Fitness Fridays, and we'll keep working together. And I'll see you guys next week.